Now, causes, why it happens to dogs? Mostly it is contagious. Scabies is transmitted through contact with infected dogs. So, keeping hygiene is very important. Keep in mind the following points in regards to your dog's sarcoptic mange infestation. First is, indirect transmission can occur from beddings of the dog. If the dog's beddings are not cleaned properly, that may cause scabies eventually. Dogs in poor health will have more intense reaction. Then the reaction will also depend upon how many times mites were transmitted on the dogs. Dear friends, these mites can be spread through grooming tools. So you have to remember, we should not reuse the grooming tools. Once we do one patient, we have to sterilize the grooming tools and blade and then reuse it, because it may transfer from one dog to another. So whenever you are visiting any grooming parlor, keep this in mind. So dear friends, diagnosis of scabies in dogs. As I told you, this is the diagnostic tool. The veterinarian may want to obtain a stool sample for testing or perform blood work, or perhaps rule out conditions like allergies or bacterial skin infections. Both the blood test and the fecal sample are important diagnostic tools, and also the microscope, where we can see the skin script, and subsequent observation under the microscope is accurate method used in most of the cases in differential diagnosis. Now the case what you are seeing now, it is going to take few more months for recovery. So what did I do today? I give anti-allergic, I give ivermectin, I did not give prednisone injection. What did I do is, first of all, I dewormed the dog with Trotle Plus. I used selamectin, but before that what I did, I did the lime sulfur treatment. So clipping of your pet is the first step. It is necessary in order to treat the mites, because the mites are attached to the hairs. So once we clip the hairs, the intensity of the mites will go down. Then the crusty skin should be gently treated with medicated shampoo. The next step is to apply an anti-mite product such as lime sulfur, what I told you just now. Because the mites can be difficult to eradicate in one wash. Now, several weekly application may be needed for this.